testimony so I can rest a little bit. My name is Brett LeSueur, and I am completely blind. I see no light, no shapes, nothing. But as I say, I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me, like living alone, cooking my own food, cleaning my own house, and doing many things with my family and friends' help. I love to do many things, including I created all this jewelry that I've got around my neck. Yes, a blind man can do many things. So I create jewelry. I love to go fishing. I love to spend time with my friend Steve back there, if he's still here. And I loved life. I've been through some tough times in my life. I attend the Temple Baptist in Powell, Tennessee, where I sing in the choir. I'm the only man up there that does not have a hymnal. And yes, these clothes I wear this to church. So I enjoy life tremendously. I'm a retired school teacher. I taught totally blind for over 10 years. I began doing Elvis in 2015. I've been singing for Elvis Presley Enterprises since 2015. I performed in Las Vegas last year. So I can do many things. So don't ever think that because you have a handicap or you have special needs that you cannot do. If I can stand on this stage and not fall down and pay tribute to Elvis Presley, that's what it's all about. God bless you. Thank you very much.